Not easy to stay warm. Well, Jill's probably pretty warm right now. She's yeah. at Winsports High Performance Training Center. Helen Opperton.
Whoa, look at them go.
Showing Jill the way. Wow, that looks tough.
Quick feet.
My goodness. Oh, prancy, prancy. Jazz hands, tap feet, tap feet. Nicely done.
Thank you. I had it in practice, and then I lost my footing, Ellen. But we had it. Okay, we're doing a little bit of a circuit here and talking about the new Performance Training Center here at Winsport. Opportunities for everyone, essentially, to train side-by-side with our high-performance athletes. And the thing you guys are trying to do here, which I think is really cool and unique to anywhere in the world, really, is build this team environment and give people an opportunity to achieve their goals. Right, Helen?
Yeah, it's even, well, you can tell even just from the uniform, we have a partnership here with Under Armour. When you get a membership, not only are you expected to train for a goal, you're also expected to become a part of our it's like a center for excellence, and to wear the team uniform, which is an Under Armour kit. And it doesn't matter if you're a four-time Olympic medalist in alpine skiing or you're a mom of three trying to get back in shape, you look the same and you train the same. Not necessarily the same way, but with the same commitment to your goal.
Yeah, having that element of dedication that we've been talking about all morning. So, Miranda, everyone gets an exercise physiologist. When you come here, it's customized, which is cool. You have a roster of clients who have a variety of goals. So what are some examples of some people that you've been training with?
Yeah, so we've been open since January 6th, and we've had, like I was telling you, a huge variety of people coming, from people that want to train for Spartan races to marathons, triathlons, or people that are looking to bring up their skill set in Olympic lifting and they want the best, and we have the best with the Canadian Sport Institute partnered. These people are university educated and they specialize in performance training, so you're getting the best.
I think a lot of people have weight loss on their minds, especially in January. Is that something you guys work with also?
Yeah, I mean, going back to that testing, right? There's a rhyme and a reason to everything, and if we have accurate data, even those weight loss goals, if you're committed and you're willing to put on the uniform and train, then weight loss can be that performance goal.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for hosting us this morning. I know you're off to Sochi. Best of luck to you, Helen. You'll be there for 3 weeks. We'll have our eyes on our Olympians there. You guys, the takeaway of the morning, I have to work on my vertical. Just awful.
Work on your vert. Okay.
You're not going to dunk any day soon.
Well, yeah. She's probably worked off some calories today.